Hey Dragons, I'm Shane.
And I'm Keith.
Today's March 22nd, and you're watching Dragon TV. This week's episode is sponsored by all of our sponsors.
Thank you for all your support. We couldn't come here and compete without you guys.
Thank you so much. And speaking of competing, what'd you compete in, Keith?
So I actually competed in anchoring team. Me and Carly had to write a script and report on it for only 3 hours. We only had 3 hours to do that.
Well, speaking of competing, let's start off with some news.
Good morning, Long Beach.
I'm Carly Kennedy.
And I'm Keith Roadcap.
It is a beautiful day today here in the Golden State.
Indeed it is. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming.
But enough about today. Tomorrow, St. Patrick's Day.
With the magically delicious holiday, many people are celebrating early. Savannah, Georgia parades the holiday one day early to honor their anniversary.
While leprechauns may be small, Mount Everest sure is big. And the death of David Brewster was a huge loss for mountaineers and producers alike.
Co-producer of the Mount Everest documentary, having climbed the tallest mountain in the world 5 times, he was found in his home in Marblehead, Massachusetts. His death marks an end to a great and prosperous life.
Creating change is a massive mountain to climb. Von Gething, the son of Welsh father and Zambian mother, becomes the first black leader in Wales history.
But not only Wales, Gething will be the first black leader in any government in the United Kingdom. Truly climbed his own mountain to get there.
That's all we have for you today. Reporting for STN, I'm Carly Kennedy.
And I'm Keith Roadcap.
Great job, guys. That was very informative.
Yes, I know. It's definitely an experience they'll never forget. Also, Carly and Keith only did not have to film. They did not have to edit.
Well, that was the case for them, but you only had to edit, right?
Yeah.
Career edited a sports promo. Let's check it out.
That's crazy. I can't even edit like that.
Jaden, do you even know how to edit?
Not really. That's why me and Shay competed in vlog. She definitely edited it. I was a good cameraman.
Well, despite that, Jaden, I'm sure everyone would love to see it.
Alright, so we're out in the sunny state of California in Long Beach. It's a very sunny day and it's windy. What's up? I'm Jaden.
And I'm Shay. And today we're going to be asking people what's one thing they want us to know. So we're in the Hyatt Regency Hotel, and we're coming up on some students, and we're going to ask them what their favorite thing about themselves is.
This dude,
hey, ma'am.
Subway was...
Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
What's one thing you want me to know about you?
My favorite, I guess, animal or bug is a worm.
Why is that?
A worm?
Because I feel bad for them when they're in the rain and get washed away.
I stop under a bit.
And what about you?
I used to know the entire Pokedex from Pokemon, in and out, left and right.
Is that hard to memorize?
Like, it's like 1,000 Pokemon. It used to be very hard to memorize.
Did you use any special skills to help you remember that?
I just read it over and over and over and over.
Okay.
So one thing about me is that I love to eat. So we're finna go get something to eat right now. All right, so I'm here at Islands, and I'm finna get some good eats.
So right now, we are waiting on our food, and I'm excited. What about you, Chip?
I'm really excited. I got the spicy chicken tacos. What'd you get?
I got 4 slices.
Hopefully it's good. All right, Jaden.
All right, bag is secured. We're gonna go eat all this. All right, no cheese, just a patty.
Who would put cheese on a slider, bro?
What a shame that they didn't give Jaden any cheese. I know, right? They definitely fumbled making that slider. Oh, we gotta go. Our tour's starting.
We're finally back in Long Beach after our Warner Brothers tour, and what a great time we had. Layla, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part is definitely seeing the All-American set. It was really cool knowing that they've been there and everything.
Yeah, I got to sit on the fringe couch, which is something that I've always wanted to do, and I got to get coffee from Central Park itself.
That's so cool.
But what were I talking about?
We were talking about Jaden's sliders.
Oh, right, that they didn't have cheese. But homeless people are thankful for absolutely any food that they can get.
I did hear that you got second place in your human interest story.
I sure did, and what an honor it was to place at the national convention.
Let's see it.
Danny Campbell is a volunteer at Christian Outreach in Action, serving food and many other services to the homeless of downtown Long Beach.
I've been here at this food bank for about 6 years, and started working here. I wanted to give back, and one of the employees asked me, can I come and help them out? So I come and help them out to volunteer, and so I've been here ever since.
Danny, who once was homeless and a drug addict, chose to change his life around and be a miracle to those in need.
God came into my life and took that away from me. And since I've been here, everything's been great. I'm here to give back to my community and to the homeless people because this is where I started from. I didn't think I was going to be here doing this. It made a big impact on my life because it's not only helping out me, it's helping out other people that's in need, not only for the homeless, but for the community of people.
Many people like Aubrey Norwood think very highly of Danny and his impact on them.
Well, when I came here, I met Danny. He kind of took me under his wing. I like working with him. I work with him 7 days a week. He's helped me a lot. I have a lot of respect for him, and I listen to a lot of what he has to say.
For SCN, this has been Zoe Naughton reporting. Anyways.
Wow, Zoe, great story. Garrett. Didn't you and Ella and Layla compete in a feature story?
Yeah, we did. It was Art and Culture feature story. And we had an amazing woman watch on our story.
Wow, that sounds fantastic. Let's see it.
As we took to the streets of Long Beach, we stumbled upon some small treasures. Let's take a look.
I think there are some things that are coming back that could be pretty cool. I think, in general, things kind of recycle. Maybe a little bit different than the way it was before. It's part of my heritage, and it's important because I think that everybody should know things about their culture, where they or their families are originally from.
When we began to look around, we found that these small treasures weren't as small as we thought.
I think it's, you know, there's a saying that there's nothing new under the sun, so there are different versions. I don't know if it's people run out of new things to expose people to or whatever, but I think that that's just the way it's been.
Reporting from STN, this has been Dara, Ella, and Layla.
Honestly, I would love to go shop there.
Well, that was our last competition video, but while we were in Long Beach, we won the Excellent Broadcast Bank Award.
No, Jaden, it was the Broadcast Excellence Award for High School Weekly episode. At least act like you know what you're talking about.
I just know all of you were very shocked to receive that award.
We were. You know what it takes to win a Broadcast Excellence Award at a national level? It's hard.
Your next winner... Redwater High School.
Football, food, a halftime show with Usher, lots of commercials, Taylor Swift, and more football. Timeouts.
You know what? How about we just go to our commercial break?
Baby boy, I think I've been too good of a girl. Too good of a girl. Did all the extra credit, then got Braden on a curve. I think it's time to teach some lessons. I need you, my world. Have you heard? Reclaim the land, and I miss you, but I miss.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Redwater High School Dragon TV students chose to make it a great week in Long Beach, California at the Student Television Network Conference. Here's a recap of that trip. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.
to do it.
They ran somebody farted, man. It's not it. That's not it.
We don't actually have that talk to Miss Brucey's side. We have chips, potato salad, macaroni and cheese, fresh fruit, steamed broccoli, tomato cucumber salad, and you can get a soup or a side salad. DTV on this big stuff. I've been told there's a pretty important sign over there. Shay's zooming in.
Oh, you can't zoom in.
That looks like the Hollywood sign. Okay, I've been told that's pretty important. I don't know if it's that important. Jaden, what's your opinion of Hollywood? Charlie, what's your opinion of Hollywood?
Ready to go home.
She's ready to go home. It's okay, guys. Yeah, that's like Houston down there. That's like Houston, guys. Nothing too excited, nothing too big. It's like there's like a good 10 people down there. That's all for this episode.
And it's the last chapter for Cali.
One last thank you to our sponsors.
Without you, we wouldn't have made it here.
And as always,
it's a great day to be a dragon.